about your whereabouts. I can't keep no conflict with you, boy, can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you, you know you my plug, and I can't shake this habit, no.
Hey y'all, that's how I'm gonna stop saying hey y'all. I'm over saying hey y'all, but it's like, what else can I possibly say as a term of, you know, welcome back of endearment? But anywho, so of course y'all are stay in my car. I ended up going to Target and Marshall's, which I wanted to go to Marshall's to return something and buy something, like exchange. But then I went to Target and I was like, I'm just gonna go to Target and look around. I haven't been to Target in like 2 or 3 months. So like, I'm just gonna go see. After what the last big purchase I did at Target was my 2 nightstand or whatever, console tables for my nightstand. And I have not been back. Cause those were, no, actually the biggest was like my patio furniture. When they had like a little patio sale at Target. That was my last like big purchase. I haven't been back. Cause I had spent, it wasn't that much. I spent $132. So that wasn't bad. But I was kind of like, okay, bro, sit down, relax. So I went back to Target today because I know for sure I can always either go to Burlington or Target to get like, you know, like artificial plants and stuff for my vases and stuff. But one thing about Burlington, sometimes when you go to Burlington, which I did get two good pieces yesterday, sometimes when you go to Burlington, it gives off like cheap. Like some of the stuff gives off like cheap. So I was like, no, let me just go to Target. Cause I wanted to get like some artificial plants for this vase that I ended up getting. So I'm just talking. I didn't even see the light turn green. But anyways, so I ended up getting some stuff from Target, and I just love these plants or these flowers. I had actually bought me some for the house, but they were real, and I absolutely love these. And they're like this, you know, they're like this little sage green. These are so cute to me. I don't know, they're called, I guess the name of it is a billy ball. I gotta look those up because I don't know if that's the real name of the plant, but these are so cute to me. And these were $5 a piece. Y'all know how Target do. But those are on the cheaper end. Because, you know, some people be having them for $8, $9, $10. And I'm like, it's like 2 or 3 stems in there. And then also, you know how they do. They put the stuff at the front door. And I have been needing like some candle stuff. But I always procrastinated because I could never find black. Like when I went to Marshall's, they had wick trimmer, but it was like rose gold, and I'm like, that does not go in my house. So today I kind of looked up. They had I ended up getting the wick snuffer and the wick dipper, and these were $3. Y'all already know it was in the front of the store, so these were $3. And I also got a wick trimmer, all in matte black, so I like that. And these were also $3. I'm driving, so you know I can't do too much. But yeah, I don't know exactly what the wick dipper does. It says the wick dipper is used to push the wick into the melted candle wax to quickly extinguish the flame. The wick can then be trimmed once it has returned upright. Yeah, I got like the little snuffer. Real cute.
Girl, you're a whole paradise.
What's she write? What you writing?
Did you check me?
No, I didn't. I got you when I went around. What you write? Okay, that's how you feeling?
Yeah.
You looking cute? Yes. Period. Lucy, what you write?
You technically.
My sister know how to spell without the book, baby.
You gonna write something?
Yeah, I wanna write one.
Okay.
She trying to take all the ink from.
With the video on it.
Uh huh.
Lucy
said,
"Where's
the ink?" Right, Lucy.
Somebody might see this. I might be a millionaire.
Follow me on Instagram. What did it say?
Stop sucking.
Ooh, chair.
Stop sucking what?